I can definitely say that one of the things that drew me to USF from the get-go, because I went here as an undergrad, I was really excited to start medical school here. Just they did talk about the new building a lot, but it was completely different to see it in person. Some of the spaces like the experiential learning lab that are able to be moved around and so flexible and cater to so many different types of activities have been really, really great for learning. Something that I've really come to appreciate about this building is just the flexibility that it offers, honestly, and that it can cater to every single kind of student and whatever way that they want to spend their time or the way that they want to study. All of the different spaces that we have in here are really flexible and able to be moved around and adapted to really whatever you need the room to cater to, which has been really great for me as someone who commutes from a little far away and spends a lot of time in this building. I can say that they've really done a great job of making it comfortable for us and livable for us, and just really amazing.
The technology in this building is amazing, and it keeps pushing USF Health into bigger and brighter areas.
Where do I start, right? So the building itself is set up for whatever type of study you like to do. If you like to study with friends, they have group learning rooms where you can, you know, get your best friends and, you know, work for several hours at a time, take breaks, come downstairs, grab a snack. Or if you're the type that likes to study alone, you know, sometimes I do that myself, there's plenty of rooms that you can do that as well.
I think that this school just provides us with an opportunity to be much more balanced in our work and life, and it just is going to completely change our medical school experience, because this building was made with every single thing that we need in it. And I think that's going to basically give us the resources to be much better students and then be much better doctors in the end.